I have what I think is the best job at MAPS, which is Director of Private Client. Private Client is kind of an exclusive club. It's for when you've reached a certain level of success. There's several community influencers and special people in our Private Client group who have reached a level of complexity perhaps in their personal and business lives where they need some extra help, need or want some extra help. And between myself and my team, I have a rock star on my team, Don Wells, who's a private client banking officer. Our clients have our cell phones. They can call us, text us, email. They really can bank on their terms, and whatever they need, we take care of it. They don't ever have to come into a branch if they don't want to. And it's our job to make their lives easier and better. So putting a smile on people's face is what we do. So that's why I think I have the best job at MAPS. I was a MAPS client before I worked for MAPS, and I always had a positive image of MAPS because I always just felt good when I went to the branch, and I noticed that there was a feeling there. And since working there, I understand why. Really, the four core values that MAPS employees live by are collaboration, character, commitment, and competence. And those are just so in sync with my personal values that it just makes it a really great place to be. Another thing I think is really interesting is that MAPS was started by a group of 20 educators back in 1935, only 1 year after credit unions were allowed to form by law. So MAPS has been around a really long time. And then the next thing that I thought was very interesting that Mark Zook, our CEO, who's been our CEO for quite some time now, told me in a story recently, was that in 1941, the men that were in MAPS were leaving to fight the war. And so they were going to have a vote to close down MAPS, but there were enough women there that voted to keep MAPS going. And they ran MAPS while the men went to war. And that really has continued even to this day. 75% of the employees at MAPS are women. And there's many women in very key leadership roles at MAPS. And so I'm really proud of that. And there's many women that I look up to in the organization. And I also love working at MAPS because there's so much to the credit union itself. Many people obviously use us for their banking needs, and that's wonderful, but we do a lot more. We have a complete insurance department that does personal lines, commercial lines, really anything that you might need. We have a full investment department that does financial planning, retirement planning, manages all types of investments. So full service needs there. We have commercial and business. We also have a community foundation, which is one of my favorite aspects that I had no idea before I came to work at MAPS. So that's our philanthropic arm. That's part of the credit union. And that's been amazing, especially during COVID, to have emergency grants go out to the community where it needs it the most. Every year they give scholarships out to young people who are getting ready to go to college and who are in need and who have earned it. All Marion Poke Food Share. I could go on and on, all the Boys and Girls Club, all the different organizations that benefit from the Community Foundation. So I just think that's a really great story. And why are we able to do these things? Because credit unions exist, and MAPS in particular, to serve its members. Unlike, you know, big banks that obviously have stockholders that they have to satisfy, they have to earn a profit for their stockholders, MAPS does not have to do that. We exist to serve our members and our shareholders. We're not a public company. We don't have to satisfy stockholders. So we exist solely for our members, and that's what makes that special, and that's what makes us able to do that. So you just got to hear a couple little stories about MAPS. Now you're going to hear a whole bunch of amazing stories today, and get ready to write the new story of you. I'm Shalisa Beck, Director of Private Client at MAPS Credit Union, and I'm so delighted that we're the title sponsor for the 7th annual Amazing You conference. Have a wonderful time. Get the most that you can out of it. Have a great day.